a current coming from the east. Running east to west. 345.
Current from the east, okay.
Yeah. Heading 350. Oh, okay. 1300. Yeah, we got 20% on the O2, plus 8 on the cabin pressure, and 765 on the barometer. 95 feet to bottom. 95 feet. Anybody hear anything more on that hurricane? Still moving east, huh? 1775.
1775.
Roger.
About 3 feet.
Lost that. Say again? I'll tell you. Okay, we've got a lot of silt over the kidney plates. The AX ring seat on the wellhead is pretty clear.
There's a couple of lumps there.
I'll brush those off. And kidney plate on the starboard side has some silt. I mean, on the bow side, some silt, but it's not quite as bad. Bullseye on the BOP is 1.5 degrees to side 1 and 4. Okay. I'll run over this side here, and we'll start blowing these kidney plates off with the thrusters.
Will you be okay with that number two slack?
If they could tension it up, I'd appreciate it, if it's not too much trouble. If not, it's not going to cause a major problem. Alright, I'm riding up and down pretty good, so we'll just wash it with the thrusters, because I don't want to put the brush on there and take a chance to scratch or something. Drop it down about 3 feet real slow.
3 feet real slow?
Yeah. Yeah, your guide wire is heaving as well. Now, I'm going to run down and look at the bullseye on the PGB.
Okay, ready to come up?
Yeah.
Okay, break off.
going to be swinging real good, Kev, so be careful if you don't hit this beam with the sub now.
Yeah, Paul's got the sway bar out there. He's ready.
Maybe you can come right up through, huh?
I don't know. Paul's got me coming up, so I'm coming.
Yeah, you're looking clear here. Put your collar up.
Collar's up.
Keep going then. You got it.
You had thoughts, sir.
Pretty good. That was good.